people, we're playing Sniper Ghost Warrior 3. I've never played this game in my life, but my week has been going pretty rough. So I decided to get into the digital world to vent through this game and destroy everything in its path without physically disturbing anyone or annoying anyone in real life. So let's go ahead and get into it without further ado. And if you guys are new, subscribe. It's free to do so. It takes you a second. And it's not hard to click that button. So today, yeah, let's just see how far we can get through these missions. Thank you, developers, for screwing over content creators. Thank you very much.
This is how you greet your superior officer, soldier?
I knew you'd come.
I figured I might as well spend the last day in the country with my little brother.
Are you nervous?
Nah. Someone has to win this war.
I bet my boots I can hit all five with five bullets.
Tempting. Are fist fights part of your training program now?
You should have seen the other guy.
Yeah, I heard. You sent him to the hospital. So what did he do, kiddo?
Whatever.
If it's about a girl, she better be worth it. Just remember, you're worrying mom with that stuff. You need to be the man of the house when I'm gonna be in Afghanistan.
A little bit cheesy, but okay.
I can already smell the dinner from here. Don't get me wrong, the army feeds us all right, but damn.
He's lying, they don't.
Miss mom's good old chicken wings.
Army food is...
Remember how we played hide and seek here?
Hard to forget. You were really bad at it. I remember once when we... Rob? Come on, Rob. Rob? Okay, brother. Let's see what you got.
He who seeks to deceive will always find someone who will allow himself to be deceived. Nicola Machiavelli. Prologue. Russian-Ukrainian border, 23 months ago.
ETA 2 minutes, boys. John, really?
Shut up!
You still using to beat yourself up, altar boy? Hanging yourself on a bent, tarnished cross?
Very poetic, Rob. At least I have a sense of right and wrong.
Oh, the system's rigged, brother. Some guys get slammed for no reason, some guys get hyped for no reason.
Is it bitter and lonely not to believe in anything?
You're the perfect soldier, John. Naive, gullible, brainwashed, chain of command, following orders. Yes, sir, no, sir.
Hey! You believe in the system when it suits you. Big church wedding, Marine Honor Guard, Mila took your name.
That was all her.
Yeah, but you played along like a good little soldier.
How would you know? You weren't even there, but thanks for the lovely gift. Oh, wait, you didn't ever send a fucking card.
She's wrong for you, Robert.
Says the man whose longest relationship lasted, what, 6 months? Is it bitter and lonely being such a self-righteous prick?
Final approach, guys.
Ready?
Try not to kill each other out there. I don't want to break the news to Mama North.
Don't go rogue!
Don't be a robot.
I'm serious. She scares the shit out of me.
And she scares the shit out of everybody!
Which is how she raised such badass warrior sons. Well, one of these.
Not hard to figure which
one. Enough, you two. Destroy the bioweapon and exfiltrate. In and out. No sniffing around. It's Cold War vintage, so who knows what toxic shit is in there. Okay,
Here we go. Hoorah. All right.
This is it. The Russian-Ukrainian border. Not sure what I was expecting. Comm check. Frank, can you hear me? Over.
Loud and clear. Listen up, Marines. JSOC needs you to infiltrate that abandoned military complex and destroy its bioweapons stockpile. Stay frosty. Over and out.
Stay frosty.
After you, Rob.
Check on water quality. Alright. Alright, let's go climb this massive,
View from up there.
Roger that.
Incline.
What's that?
No fucking idea. A test site, maybe?
Alright, let's have a look. Fuck, can't see shit. We're too far. We need to find a better spot. What about over there? Cliffs on the right side of that dome. You see that?
Nope.
Yeah, I see it. Not sure about the angle, though.
Let's go and check it out.
Alright.
Careful. The rocks might be slippery.
After you.
Always first.
Hey, you're the one holding the Navy Cross.
I didn't fight for that.
Yeah, yeah. Just go. We don't have all day.
This is the part that worries me. Slippery rocks. I honestly didn't even know if he could catch that.
Piece of cake.
Good job.
Yo, this seems a little, like, risky, don't you think? That didn't happen. Even though it did. It's like he jumped the extra ledge,
careful.
I don't know.
The rocks might be slippery.
See that? Piece of cake.
Good job.
Alright, here we go. Here we go.
Right. I'm on the other side.
So am I. Come on. Time's in short supply. It's a fucking ghost town over there.
Too quiet for your taste?
In our line of work, quiet never means safe.
Oh!
Shit!
Oh, crap!
Dead. Move on.
Were you taking pictures all this time?
I could have hit you. Besides, you managed okay.
No thanks to you.
There was a wolf, yeah?
Shit. We're not gonna jump over this one.
I remember the times when it'd be your first idea.
Yeah. What now?
Let me have a look around.
Left control.
See that scorched tree? Looks like
you got better ammo.
Select explosive bullets and release. Oh. Alt. Oh, okay, here we go. Now we have explosive bullets.
Well, damn. Nice work, brother.
You're going first.
Yes, Sergeant North, sir.
Be careful.
Yeah, I know. Chill.
Oh, Robert. This Robert guy be slacking.
You hear that? Helos?
Yeah, sounds like they're coming closer.
Stay low. Let them pass. Better be safe. Okay, let's go.
Two helos. Two helicopters, huh? My goodness.
Quick, behind that rock. I have a bad feeling about this.
Bad feeling, huh?
Wolf. Told you I had a bad feeling. Believe me now?
You were right this time.
Looks like they're busy.
They could attack us.
Don't think so. They're focused on the carrion.
Right.
They're focused on Nabil, huh?
All right. We're safe. Follow me.
Go, Robert. Guys, just taking the main trail.
I found some footprints. They look fresh.
Whoever left those can't be far away.
Is that all?
You're the tracker in this family. What can you tell?
Tracker, huh? Let's scan. Military boots.
Military boots.
No surprise.
Must be soldiers.
Army? Mercenaries? Scouts?
Yeah, judging by their pattern, they're organized. And by their depth, I'd say they were carrying some heavy shit.
You mean weapons?
That's a safe bet.
Oh, reconnaissance equipment.
Shit.
They're scouts.
Guess it's time for us to get to work.
Stay frosty. Don't get carried away.
Or if they are assaulting, they would have
heavy
weapons.
I have eyes on the test site. Two mercenaries in there. We're gonna take them by surprise. I'll take that fucker at the edge, and you focus on the one by the fire.
Let's go.
That was easy.
There'll be more of them.
Robert, you sucked! Yeah, how was he able to shoot back at me? Wreck.
Here, take it.
You gonna burn? Not realistic. Come on, you should get a burned ass after that. Alright, take what? Drone? Okay.
Here, it's the drone. Time for the recon. You know how to use this beauty, don't you?
I'm pretty sure I'll figure it out.
First, you need to tag all the enemies.
First one. Another one.
I would not like to be a drone operator. I would not really enjoy it. Since I'm not very sneaky, so.
Sighted.
Two more, huh?
Target confirmed.
There was sniper position there. That guy's gonna get tired.
Right, they're all tagged. Bring the drone back.
This is the perfect position for support.
Yeah, I know what to do.
Support his dance. Okay. reload some weapons.
Remember, John, quiet. We need to take them one by one before they realize we're here. Let's concentrate, old boy. First target, up on the roof, 270 meters.
E and Q. Oh yeah, they set up at 250.
Watch me, brother. Tango located on the roof, 180 meters away.
That's pretty close compared to... Oh, you said 150, 250 with the last one, yeah, so 180. One 200 just to be safe.
Contact. I took him down. Stay focused, John. Third target, patrol, 160 meters away, near the stream. Wait for the opportunity.
Alright. Should be a clearing right here. Once he hits that clearing, then we can nail him and shoot him in the head. Potentially. Be here?
Steady. Steady. They're spreading out.
Now is our chance.
Enemy fire nearby!
Missed the first, got the second. Shot.
200 meters. Wait. A vehicle incoming. Sixth target located. I need you to concentrate. You're only gonna get a single shot off, so make it count.
Got them both.
Two kills confirmed. Good shot. Let's rope down.
Great, so I've got my experience for Sniper Contracts 3. It's a pretty cool game so far. If you guys did enjoy this, let me know in the comment section. Give me a thumbs up as well. And if you're new, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. See everyone later. Bye-bye. Take it easy. See ya.